face to you. You were pink or blue, and everything I wanted. Here's to you, never sleeping through, from midnight till the morning. Had to crawl before you walked, before you ran, before I knew it. You were trying to free your fingers from my hand, 'cause you could do it on your own. Stay here a minute more. I know you wanna walk through the door, but it's all too fast. Let's make it last a little while. I pointed to the sky, and now you wanna fly. I am your biggest fan, I hope you know I am. But do you think you can sell? Slow down. Here's to you, every missing tooth, every bedtime story. Here's to Barbie cars, lightsaber wars, sleeping in on Sunday. Had to crawl before you walked, before you ran, before I knew it. You were teaching me the only thing love can. Hold hands through it when it's scary. You've got me. Let's slow down. Won't you stay here a minute more? I know you wanna walk through the door, but it's all too fast. Let's make it last a little while. To the sky, and now you wanna fly. I am your biggest fan, I hope you know I am. But do you think you can somehow slow down? Please don't roll your eyes at me. I know I'm embarrassing, but someday you'll understand. You'll hold a little hand, ask them if they can.
Sometimes I think, what will people say of me when I'm only just a memory? When I'm home where my soul belongs, was I love when no one else would show up? Was I Jesus to the least of us? Was my worship more than just a song?
I remember Bailey Templeman. From a very early age, she stuck out to me just as a hard worker, very coachable athlete. And I'm gonna miss her out there on the volleyball court. She was a joy to watch, and just giving glory to God every chance she could, and was just a true leader out there on the court.
What I appreciate about Bailey Templeman is every day at lunch, she would come into the kitchen with a smile on her face, and she would eat whatever I put in front of her, whether it was mac and cheese or fish stick Friday, unlike some of the other students. And I just really appreciated always seeing Bailey, and she would just light up the room when she came in, and she never fussed or complained with what I made.
Yeah, Bailey was one of my best friends and a great mentor. She's been teaching me how to help around that house. We played so many practical pranks on these guys, I'm surprised I haven't been able to tell yet.
The best thing I love about Bailey is she's a wonderful tutor in school and math.
It's the tutor.
Bailey was in the very first class that I ever taught, and she was my favorite student. It's been really neat to see her grow and change over the years. While I'm really excited to see her walking this new chapter of life, I'm really going to miss her, and I just don't even know what the classroom is going to be like without her.
Bailey Templeman. You know, I know her from seeing her in the halls and seeing her in the classroom. I went to a few of her volleyball games, but overall, she didn't have to come see me too often. But there were some times where her math was a bit of a struggle, so we had to do a little coaching there, and man, boys.
My friend Bailey is very nice, and I love it when she comes to help me at recess, and I'm going to miss her when she leaves our school.
I'm going to miss Bailey when she's gone. So I love her, and she's the best sister in the whole wide world.
Who do you love?
Bailey. Pretty.